Hey there. So if you've been using the Fluid Engine Editor in Squarespace, and maybe by now you're a pro at it and love it, or maybe you're a beginner and just starting to get the hang of it, either way, this video is for you. Squarespace recently released a minor update in the Fluid Engine Editor that allows you to align multiple blocks of content with the click of a button. It may not sound like much, but it's a small change that'll make your design a lot easier and quicker. So I'm going to show you how to do it today, quick and easy. But before we begin, let me introduce myself if we haven't already met. I'm Meg, I'm a yoga meditation teacher turned Squarespace web designer for wellness pros. And I'm the founder of Floating Lotus Design. I'm here to help you elevate your wellness website and business without the tech overwhelm. Now remember, if you like what you see in this video, feel free to tap that like or subscribe button. As a small channel, I appreciate the feedback and your support. And now, let's get to it. Head over to my demo site and I'll show you this new feature.
All right, I'm on my demo site. I just want to show you quickly how they have added the ability to multi-select blocks in Fluid Engine and quickly align them with just a couple of clicks. So I've got two versions I want to show you. So to start here, let's say you've been playing around updating your sections and you've been dragging and dropping blocks of text or images, moving things around, and maybe things are looking a little bit messy at the moment. And ideally, you would like to have these blocks align with each other in a certain way. Well, before, what you used to have to do is to click each block, kind of drag it and make sure it was aligned under itself, and then bring the other one over and do all that. Well, you know, not hard, but a little annoying, a little tedious, not very precise. But now you can very quickly, just by selecting all of these blocks, and I'm just dragging my mouse to select them all. You can also shift and click each one individually. But once you've highlighted them all, you'll see this button comes up here, the Align Group option. So if I click on that, we have six ways that we can align this. For this example right here, I'm going to focus on these first three. So if I hit Align Left, it aligns all of your image, your text, and your button all to the left. If we do center, it will align things to the center. So I'll go back and show you that one from the beginning. So if we want center, it brings everything to the center. And what if we want it to align right? We click align right and it moves everything to the right. So you can quickly get everything aligned correctly, very simply, just by using this option here. Now, another option, and I'm going to use this image and button over here. So there's nothing wrong with the way this is set up. You've got a nice image and a button below it, quick and easy to the point. But what are some other options I could do here with alignment? So this is where we're going to examine these align top, middle, or vertical center, as we call it, and align bottom. And we'll show you what happens there. So if I clicked Align Top, you'll notice it brings my button up to the top, overlying this image. You know, it's a nice looking effect if that's what you're going for. And again, center, if you're kind of following along right now, it's going to pop that button over the center of that image. And if we do bottom, it's going to bring the button to the bottom of the image. This is a nice look as well. So, you know, it's a really quick way to get these done. If you don't want to be trying to kind of drag and drop and fidget and make sure you've got it just so, you can do it with using the multi-align. Another good way of doing this, I'm just going to kind of bring this down here. You know, if I've highlighted all of these, what happens if I highlight all of these and hit align left? It brings them all together. So that makes a mess. So you don't want to do that. It's not going to individually line them all up. So just keep in mind that the blocks you want to align, only select those if you're trying to accomplish having, for example, you've created this and you've aligned everything exactly the way you want it, and you just want to have another set of blocks that's exactly the same. I'm going to delete these for example purposes. once you've kind of got these exactly the way you want, maybe I've decided I'd rather have these aligned centered and I want to recreate that, then you can just hit duplicate. And you can do that as many times, you know, drag that over to where you want it. And that just makes it really easy that if you want to use this multiple times, do it once and then hit duplicate and everything is going to be exactly the same. And that's all there is to it. It's a simple and minor update to the design editor, but it'll make your life a lot easier and save you a few extra clicks and frustration along the way during your design process. And there you go. Thank you so much for watching. If you're interested in more Squarespace tutorials, be sure to check out the playlist I'm linking over here and check out the description down below. I have links to some really great free resources and other helpful information for you. And also you can learn more about me and how you can work with me if you decide that you need a little professional help along the way. Thanks so much, and I hope I'll see you again soon.